Alert tonight after a sewer main break in central Pennsylvania. The emergency impacts Snyder and Union counties. All residents of Shamokin Dam, Monroe Township, Penn Township, and Sealands Grove are asked to limit using water until repairs are made. There is no estimate on when that will be done.